demonstrating how insulation works. So here we got on the left we have fiberglass insulation, on the right we got some cellulose, and in the middle we have some spray foam. Now on bottom of this thing there's a heater, and there's a compartment with air that's going into each one of them. And look what we have. Let's check out our results. Fiberglass insulation. It's 148 degrees over here using fiberglass. There's a ball on top, it's flying. So that tells us that, you know, it talks for itself. No explanation needed. Then we got some cellulose. Cellulose over here, it's 100 degrees, as you can see right there. And the ball is shaking. It does the job, not much. Look what we got going on over here. Spray foam. Oh, look at that beautiful temperature. 70 degrees. Oh, the ball's not shaking, not moving. This is why you need spray foam.